Hey guys, what's up?
Oh snap.
Let's do this Ninja Gaiden.
Oh
the
dang.
First one.
Hello. Hello.
that's what I expect would happen.
Okay then. Now that we have that covered.
Shink!
With whom did father have to duel and lose? For what reason did he die? Even I don't know for sure.
My really crappy Japanese accent. Sounds more Spanish, I think.
The day after he disappeared, in father's room, I found a letter addressed to me. It said, Liu, I am on my way to a life or death duel. If it is destiny that I not return, you are to take the dragon sword of the Hayabusa family and go to America and see the archaeologist, Walter Smith. Ryu, be always brave.
Be always brave.
Mm-hmm. I will get my revenge.
Nice.
Let's do this.
Mm-hmm.
Ninja Gaiden, Act 1. Oh, God.
Okay.
Yes.
Where are you?
I am in,
I guess New York?
I'm assuming New York, yes. I was
to go see Walter Smith?
Walter Smith.
Or America, wherever.
Yeah.
Doesn't have to be New York.
Yeah, that would be...
Although with the... That kind of looks like a deli.
Yeah.
But, well, no, it says sale.
Sale. I don't know. Delis have sales. Ah! Oh, get away from me. Yeah, delis. Jesus. Stop! But yeah, I have actually never played this game. I will be legitimately honest. Because, I don't know, my parents never got this game for me. It was made in 1989. I was...
Three? So you wouldn't have played this game,
No, I
probably.
Wouldn't have played this game. Also, too, I mean, I didn't get my Nintendo until I was like 5.
Ah! By the way, there was something coming at you.
Yeah, I know, this game is infamous for, like, respawning their enemies. So even if you kill
them... Yeah, I noticed.
And you...
That seems terrible.
Oh, I can't...
Why can't you jump on top of that?
I got... There we go. I was like...
There. I'm just like... I love how you did all that and you still didn't get it.
Yeah. I should have just been smart about that.
And details.
But yeah, this game one is extremely hard. It's all very finicky. What? Oh, crap. Oh, look at those guys.
Okay.
I mean, this game is really hard. I mean, I'll admit, I started playing... Oh, see. I can't even do this jump right. Very finicky. You got to have the timing down right. You kind of just have to know what you're doing, almost. So that doesn't bode well for me.
No.
Since I've never played this.
No, not at all.
I played a little bit just to get a feel for what the game is like and the controls. So I don't just go in here mad and...
And hey, you got up to level three.
Yeah, I did get up to level 3 just to get a feel for it. So one of those things.
You did that fairly quickly.
Yep.
So
let's see
if you can do that again. Boss.
Boss battle. And I have played other Ninja Gaiden games, just not.
Yeah, just not the first
not
one.
Not the very first one. Woo! Oop! Well, I'll take the hit.
There you go.
What one did I?
He's
played
dead.
On the PlayStation 3. Ninja Gaiden 3, I think.
Something like that.
Oh, man. Oh,
yeah.
Man.
Jiggle
physics.
Hard at work.
There you go.
Who are they? They seem to be following me. Who's there?
Hi!
Just a girl. Get out of here.
I will, but first...
What? Oh, that was
What's
you.
The?
I shoot you.
I love how I'm voicing the guy and you're voicing
the
girl.
We do this a lot.
Why do we always switch like that?
I don't know.
I don't get this.
I think that's you.
Ow! Where am I? I see the
Oh, that's you.
Oh, I see the anesthetics have worn off.
Who are you?
Shh. Don't make so much noise. I've got a favor to ask of you. All right.
Woo! Here, take this and escape.
What is this? This statue?
There's no time to explain. Hurry!
Hey, wait! Who are you?
What?
Didn't you try to kill me?
Wait, that pause.
That was a very long pause.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Someone's coming. Be careful. Oh, Nintendo, and you're making people just.
Well, Nintendo is Japanese, and I'll bet you it makes more sense if you actually like speak Japanese or something.
True. But yeah, I don't know. What little I've played this game, it's actually pretty fun. It's really hard.
Be.
I mean, it's not monotonous, but it's just trying, like I said, just trying to get the... Oh, I love this. Watch. Whee! Oh, no.
Ninja Star!
Yeah! As long as I move, it will keep on flinging itself around.
Huh.
So I think that's
kind of cool.
And jump! There we go. Woo.
Yay!
And then, you Ninja Star!
I knew you were going to do that.
Yeah, West Virginia Ninja! If you don't know who the West Virginia Ninja is, please... Please look it up. Do yourself a favor. You will laugh for hours.
Oh, no. No, 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 no. Go away, go away, go away.
Hey, you got it.
Yep. Oops.
There's the enemies again.
Yeah.
What's up with that?
And I love how he jumps everywhere, too, and actually can make these jumps that I can't.
Yeah, of course. Because, you know, where's the fun if the enemies can't follow you?
Oh, did I make it? Nope.
No!
Right when I jumped to, I'm like, oh, bye.
Aww. Back to the beginning.
Well,
not quite the beginning.
Not quite the beginning. That's one thing I do like about this game is that it's not... There's no checkpoints, per se, but they kind of...
But when you die, then it's almost like a checkpoint.
Yeah, it's almost like a checkpoint. They put me back to where I started the level, so...
So, have you figured out what all the little icons are?
No, I don't. I know this one, if when I jump, like, I'll fling around and my sword will come out. There's just a regular ninja star that I can just throw, but I don't have enough ninja stars to throw. Because, if I hit up and B, do you see it? Nothing's coming out. But
okay.
I think...
That's cool.
Woo! Okay, good.
Yay, you made it!
I was like, oh no, I missed it again.
That would suck.
That would have sucked. Yup! Whoop! Woohoo!
Yay! Oh, jeez.
But yeah, there's gonna come times when these enemies become just ruthless and relentless with just coming after me.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
And it's gonna be quite fun to hear me rage about this. Ah! Especially like that. Like, they'll double up on you.
Yeah.
And it's not this level, but it's the next level. You're going to start seeing, like, these eagles.
Mm-hmm.
And those things just don't leave you alone. And they'll just punch you. And the football player. And
what?
I...
What?
Yeah.
Oh, no!
You can't... It's hard for me to play this game only because I'm one that runs and guns. See?
Yeah.
And you have to actually take your time.
Yeah, but... You're better at taking your time than I am.
Yeah, that's true.
Like, I try and just hack and slash.
I didn't even know you could throw it that far.
Yeah.
Nope. There we go. Nope.
It's not meant to be.
See if I can just gun it. There it is. Nope.
Nope.
Dang it! Oh, come on! Of course I got him, but I died.
Yeah, that's
but
right.
What's one nice thing about this game is that it actually gives you almost unlimited continues. But they are actually unlimited continues, so I just keep on going. Oh, good. Thank you for backing football player! No! He looks like a football player when he runs at me.
Okay.
Nope! Sorry.
No, that's cool.
Ah!
I get it.
Say football.
Does look like a football player.
It looks like a football player.
It took me a little bit before I could actually see him. There was a ladder.
Yeah, I know. There's a ladder. I really screwed that one up.
Yeah. Now you're back at the beginning.
God!
And you're going to die again. Just in case you were wondering.
Okay. Whew. It's all right. Go away. See if I can get you to respawn where I need you to.
That's negative. That's definitely a negative.
Okay. I figured I was going to do a little bit better at this.
Well, you killed him.
I got to level three on this.
You did. I saw it. Just not this time.
Okay, hold on. Nope.
Mm-mm.
And
nope.
Go away. Hold on. Okay. Let's try this again.
Nope.
Dang it!
That's awesome.
Just die.
Oh, I got a kitty on me. Hi, kitty.
Okay. Hold on. I got this. No, I don't have it. Oh, I did have it. There we go. Bubble player, no.
There.
Yes. No.
Many football players all at once.
There we go. Nope. Jump back. That'll work. Down.
So you want to continue this next time?
Oh, yes. Okay. We will keep on going with Ninja Gaiden next time. Ooh, I'm starting to get a little stressed on this one. This one's starting to get at me a little bit. Ooh. Okay. All right. Next time. See ya.